In areas where explosive gases, vapors, or dust may be present, special explosion-proof equipment is required. For example, if the bulb inside this explosion-proof light breaks, the protective glass globe keeps the hot filament from becoming an ignition source for the explosive atmosphere. And if there's a chance that cords may get wet while in use, special cords with water-resistant connections should be used.